The NFL on EA Sports brings us to the banks of the Ohio River and Paycor Stadium in Cincinnati.
Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Green Bay Packers and the Cincinnati Bengals. The veteran kicker Mason Crosby set to do the honors here. And we are underway from Cincinnati.
From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15.
I'm one, right?
11 MT tight. 11 MT tight.
Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. And they come with a jet sweep here as Burrow just taps that forward. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. Out of the gun, it's Burrow. Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end.
Here we go.
And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
That's good for Cincinnati.
Mixon with a first down carry.
And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47.
Burrow on play action. Oh, he'll let one go deep for Higgins. And he's got it inside the 10. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. T. Higgins, 47 yards.
And the Bengals get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Extra point by McPherson, up and good.
And it's now a 7-0 game.
The touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll try and start this drive in the air.
He has it complete to Christian Watson.
And they work this well upfield across the 45. Rodgers now on first down, eluding the pressure right, and able to find Alan Lazard. And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30.
And 22 more yards there, and another first down.
Rodgers with a give, it's Aaron Jones. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter.
Here's Jones again on second down.
The tally there, -2 yards, brings up third down.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first.
They'll try and run for it with Jones. That he's brought down short. 2 yards there, needed 4. They'll go with Jones. And I don't think he got there. He did not. They stop at a yard shy.
Here we go.
On first and 10, Joe Burrow flush to his right. This is caught. It's Boyd.
And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
And that's caught one more time by Boyd.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
No gain on the play. And it's second down. Here's Burrow. Over the middle, that's caught by Chase. And the Bengals are going to be set up with a first and goal coming up as they get him down at the 6-yard line.
They'll give it to Mixon. And he'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. On second and goal, one man stands in the backfield, and that's Mixon. Now it's Burrow. And that'll be caught. Touchdown, Bengals. It's Tyler Boyd. A 5-yard touchdown catch. And the Bengals have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Keyshawn Nixon now from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They find themselves in a good-sized hole here, and a good-sized hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Here's Rodgers to throw. A quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
This is what defensive coaches ask of their defenders every single ball game. Get a hand on every throw and coverage. They want the deflections. They want the knockaways. Pick it yourself if you can, but at least knock it down and guarantee it's incomplete.
That's going to be caught along the sideline, and what a job of keeping his feet in bounds. They say that's a catch.
So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a 1st and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Rodgers going to give this one to Dillon.
And they're going to stop it right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. 2nd and 10. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. And that one going to come up short. Low throw. He released that awkwardly. It almost looked like a pitcher who gripped his fastball a little too hard and let it go late and it bounced in front of the plate.
Yeah, one of those fastballs that ends up at 57 feet, not 60 feet, 6 inches. Just a little short with the arm, which is unusual because we saw him in warm-ups. He's got a big, strong arm when he delivers it with confidence.
And he will have the first down, but he winds up taking a pretty good shot that time.
They'll run here with Dillon.
And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. Now from the 9, here's 2nd and goal. On play action, it's Rodgers. On the move to his left. And he'll just chuck this one up into row G. It's incomplete.
I'm really liking what I'm seeing from this defense because their coverage has been playing at a shutdown level so far. Even backed up late, they're forcing incompletions and fighting to keep him out of the end zone as the first half winds down.
They'll try and run. Dillon.
And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6.
Already down 2 scores. They're going to go for this rather than settle for 3.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown.
Robert Tonyan from 6 yards away. And the Packers' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Crosby connects on the extra point, and that'll make our score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25.
Here we go. The Bengals drive about to get going.
So for this offense, Charles, remember, drive 1 made it to the end zone. Drive 2 resulted in a touchdown as well. Now they'll try to make it 3 for 3.
And, you know, they told us all week that this was the plan and this is what they wanted to execute, but did they really believe it would happen this well, this efficiently? I know they'll take it. And afterwards, they'll say, there was never a doubt in our minds we were going to be successful in this one.
Well, they don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
Offline, ready?
Fourth down, here's Joe Burrow. The pass to Boyd, and he brings it in on the crossing route. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. Burrow going to give this to Mixon. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. From the shotgun, Joe Burrow. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. He's got a man complete. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. From the red zone now, here's Burrow first down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And the Packers are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line. The drive starts with a carry by Dillon. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. He'll find Lazard here over the middle. And they will get the first down here as they move into field goal range as well inside the 25. Now a play fake. Rodgers rolling to his left. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's second down. On second down, Dillon. And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pickup. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. To throw is Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. And this is incomplete with a clock showing just 3 seconds left.
I like the calmness of how he played the ball here. No panic in his eyes as that throw arrived. Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand, and that's just where he needed to be to not get away.
A final shot before half for Rodgers. Trying to get it to Cobb, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Von Bell, and he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. We welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
He finds Randall Cobb with a completion. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. play action. Rodgers. He's got the hook up to Lazard.
And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Now a first down carry by Jones. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
On play action, now Rodgers. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
At this point in the game, in the situation they're in, partner, these incompletions that we're seeing, they need to turn into positive snaps, and soon.
Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. Open man, this is Lewis. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the two. Jones trying to get to the goal line, but he's going to be stopped just short at the one. Second and goal from the one. Jones again, and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones punching it in from a yard away. And the Packers are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. Extra point up and good by Crosby, and we are tied at 14. So all square here in this third quarter as the kick's away. This fielded right at the goal line. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Here we go.
The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. Their halftime lead now evaporated. We're back to level following that touchdown a moment ago.
And that shouldn't change the mindset a whole lot from an offensive perspective, because they already knew it was going to be a hard-fought game. Now they just need to go out, execute their game plan, and keep moving.
Throwing on second and three, Burrow. And he will find his big tight end over the middle. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Inside handoff to Mixon. They find some open field here. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score.
I guess when you look back on it, it was just a matter of time until he popped a big one like that. And, you know, at halftime, you and I discussed it. They had done a nice job on him in the first half. But there were a couple of occasions where it felt like he might wiggle out of traffic and take it to the house. Finally here in the second half, that got done.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Nixon now from his end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter, went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown a moment ago, and we're right back where we started at halftime.
Yeah, you're exactly right, Parker. They had a little bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up. And that's the problem right now. Can they get better play from their defense while they continue to score on offense?
And they're going to get this up to midfield.
Second and short. That's a rundown, so it's definitely a good time to go play action if you're feeling it. And they do so and pick up a first down.
From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 24-yard line. A very solid gain of 27. Rodgers now on first down. And Lazard's got it again. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here. Now a timeout called for by the offense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. To throw again on second down. Rodgers, he hits Dobbs on the crosser. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down seven. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. No gain there, and it's going to set up second and goal. And they'll run again. Trying to find a lane, but he finds nothing but defenders. Stop for no gain at the 2-yard line. Rodgers now on third and goal. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
What an excellent defensive stand there in the red zone. Nice tight coverage. They certainly recognized how important it was to bring up fourth down here.
Now Rodgers, gotta have this one. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Cheetah Bay Elouzie with a pick. And the Bengals are going to get the ball back on the turnover. They hold on fourth and goal. They begin with a run by Mixon. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 20. So the previous play, a big help, as now they'll have it first and 10 up at the 20. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. He will find his man Chase complete. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. The end result, 21 yards.
These guys certainly are not